28 Indian states, 8 Union Territories, 36 bucket list experiences. The beauty of India lies in its diversity, and India's glorious states and union territories all provide something unique for your bucket list. Here are the most magical experiences you can soak in each Indian region. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Try mangrove kayaking at Havelock Island. The Andaman Islands are home to nearly 25% of India's mangrove forest cover, and kayaking through these mangroves is indeed a thrilling experience. Hear the sounds of a thousand twittering birds and feast your eyes on the lush green cover that's hard to find anywhere else in the country. Andhra Pradesh. Find just the right escape close to nature at Araku Valley. For the adventurous traveler, Araku Valley makes for an amazing getaway that can bring you closer to nature. To make the most of your holiday in this valley, in the Anantgiri district, you can indulge in activities such as rock climbing, visiting tribal museums, or going in the wild to see animals and watch birds. Arunachal Pradesh. The incredible music scene at Zero Music Festival. India's most ardent music lovers head to the secret corner in the Zero Valley, where every year during September, the music scene explodes. The valley is brightly decorated by compatriots who have traveled hundreds and thousands of miles to take in the music and scenery of Zero Valley together. Assam. Experience life on the biggest river island in the world at Majuli. The biggest river island in the world is located on the Brahmaputra River in Assam. Majuli is a perfect vacation spot to get away from the city crowd and spend time at a village in Assam and travel back in time to enjoy the simpler joys of life. Visit the weaver village of Mishing, the surrounding temples, and witness the art of mask making. Bihar, explore the ruins of the ancient University of Nalanda. It was once the first residential university in the world, and news of the recent revival of the university has got visitors curious. Visit the ruins of the 800-year-old university to indulge in some historical exploration and take a break at the Rajgir Wildlife Sanctuary nearby. Chandigarh. Get inspired to upcycle waste at the Rock Garden. Nek Chand's Rock Garden is, and will continue to be, famous for its unique sculptures, all made of waste material. From broken bangles to unused switchboards, you name it, and it has been used to create a marvelous sculpture. A visit to this unique place will certainly inspire you to upcycle your waste and create something magnificent from it. Chhattisgarh. Travel to the Niagara Falls of India at Chitrakoot Falls. Visitors often compare the Chitrakoot Falls to the Niagara Falls, and why not? Because the beauty of this serene spot is sensational. The Indravati River takes a spectacular plunge down the gorges that are almost 100 feet deep. The majestic falls are located in West Jagdalpur in Bastar district. Dadra, Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu. Climb up a lighthouse for a jaw-dropping view. After exploring the famous Diu Fort and soaking in the region's Portuguese heritage, climb up the lighthouse for a ridiculously gorgeous view of the Arabian Sea. The lighthouse is also Diu's highest point, and sitting here for a while with the wind whipping your hair will be more refreshing than you can ever imagine. Delhi. Create magic at the Museum of Illusions. Watch your eyes and brain get completely befuddled at the city's newest attraction, the Museum of Illusions. The mind-boggling tricks certainly offer plenty of eye-catching content for Instagram, in addition to being a bag full of fun. Goa. Feel the wind in your hair while enjoying biking around. Not the beaches or the nightlife, but the simple joy of riding bikes on the roads makes for the coolest adventure in Goa. It's essential that you take care of all the safety measures before you venture onto the roads of Goa. After all, there's nothing as incredible as enjoying beach hopping while you feel the wind in your hair on this ride. Gujarat. Experience the uniqueness of the salt pans of Run of Kutch. The night sky at the Run of Kutch is a much-talked attraction among travelers. To take a week-long road trip from Ahmedabad via Bhuj and Horka makes for an amazing adventure. Take a detour to the Black Hills of Kalo Dungar to enjoy panoramic views of the Kutch to make this trip all the more memorable for you. Haryana, feel the joy of spending your days at a farm stay in Rohtak. The farm stays of Haryana are slowly becoming popular among long-term travelers in India who are looking to spend some time close to nature. Banni Khera Farm is just a 2-hour drive from Delhi. It is located at Samar Gopalpur village near Rohtak city and promises a refreshing break from the hustle of city life. Himachal Pradesh. Stay at an igloo in Manali to get the best of winters. Vikas Kumar and Tashi Dorji are winter sports specialists who have brought an unusual experience to travelers visiting Manali during winters. The igloo stays promises the best amenities for accommodation as well as adventure activities during this trip. Enjoy the exclusive skiing adventure and the thrill of snowboarding down the snow-clad slopes on this getaway. Jammu and Kashmir. Float over the Dal Lake in a luxury houseboat. Call a houseboat your home for the night and look out the window to see a rippling lake surrounded by misty mountains on all four sides. As far as views go, it's pretty tough to top this one. Jharkhand. Volunteer at Dakshinayan in the Rajmahal Hills. Travel shouldn't just be about enjoying yourself. It should include giving back to society. Dakshinayan is a volunteer organization that pioneers in organizing long-term volunteer tours for travelers who wish to make a difference during their stay here. Travelers can pick a field of interest such as education, healthcare, or cultural issues and be a part of the process of development in this region. Karnataka. Learn the art of backpacking at the heritage destination of Hampi. The ruins of Hampi are the hub for endless jam sessions and drum circles for the travel community. With more restaurants serving international food than local, Hampi has become an unavoidable destination on the Indian hippie trail. When in Hampi, take a boat ride to Anegundi, rent a bike and explore around and watch the sunset over the glorious ruins. Kerala, experience the sunset at the renowned island of Crows. Kakkathuruthu, a small island located in Alappuzha in the backwaters of Kerala, is known as the Island of Crows. This island on the Vembanad Lake has been chosen as one of the best spots in the world to experience a magical sunset or a final burst of vitality before the darkness falls at 6 p.m. by Nature Traveler. Ladakh, find peace at the gorgeous Diskit Monastery. Located at a dizzying height of over 10,000 feet above sea level, the Diskit Monastery is certainly worth a visit on your trip to Ladakh. It is home to the enormous Maitreya Buddha statue. The vibrant statue, set against stark grey landscapes, is a sight that is guaranteed to take your breath away. Lakshadweep. Try your hand at kite surfing at Kadmat Island. Adventure seekers, this one's for you. Try your hand at the unique water sport of kite surfing at Lakshadweep's gorgeous Kadmat Island. If you're a learner, make sure you approach a professional, licensed instructor for the same. Madhya Pradesh. Take an offbeat escape to the temple town of Orchha. Right across UP-Madhya Pradesh border, a short distance away from Jhansi, lies the temple town of Orchha. This historical city is better known as the Kingdom of Lord Ram, and the numerous temples and forts in this small town make it a delight to explore. Enjoy rafting at the Betwa River and cycle at the Orchha Wildlife Sanctuary to complete the experience. Maharashtra. Enjoy an exclusive beach escape at the Velas Turtle Festival. The olive Ridley turtles are special visitors on the beaches of Maharashtra, and in the small fishing village of Velas, the Velas Turtle Festival is organized in April every year. Almost 6 hours away from Mumbai, this festival is a marvelous sight to witness hundreds of sea turtles make their way to the sea over the golden beaches straight to the sea. Manipur. Visit the largest freshwater lake in Manipur. Loktak Lake in Manipur is the largest freshwater lake in the northeastern part of India, and the floating Kebul Lamjao is a national park that is simply one of its kind in the world. The incredible lake is located in the Moirang district of Manipur, almost 40 km from the Imphal city. Dine on a boat and enjoy fishing during your quiet escape to this serene corner in Manipur. Meghalaya. Travel to the Living Root Bridges near Mollinong. It takes almost 2 hours to reach Mollinong from Shillong, and this trip could be your chance to explore the quaint village, also known to be the cleanest in Asia. The village is also known as God's own garden, and if you stay in the village for the night, you can dedicate the next day to exploring the Living Root Bridge. The cab will drop you near the location, from where it is a 10-minute walk to the bridges. These root bridges date back to almost 1100 years, and the bridges are a living testimony to the ingenuity of the local tribal community. Mizoram. Go mountain biking through the virgin forest of Muifang. Muifang Hills is a secret paradise of mountain biking enthusiasts in the state of Mizoram. The hill is approximately 1524 meters and gives a unique off-roading experience to bikers who prefer to explore on two wheels. Trail Baktong, Trail Sialsuk, Trail Lugleng are some of the best trails to explore. For a more relaxed tour around the villages, explore the trails to Chorilung, Muifang and the Thiak village. Nagaland. Plan a trek to the stunning Zugu Valley. Plan a trek to the Zugu Valley during June and July. This trek is suitable even for first-timers, and if you are a seasoned trekker, Zugu Valley still promises a whole new geographical belt that is mostly unexplored. You can reach the base camp at Viswima village from Kohima by a shared car. Odisha. Surf on the east coast at Ramchandi Beach. This festival was started in 2012 by a bunch of surfing enthusiasts who wanted to make this silent east coast the new hub for surfing yogis, as they call themselves. Since then, every year the India Surf Festival is organized at Ramchandi Beach near Konark. The festival includes a superb lineup of artists from around the world, open surfing events, skateboarding competitions, paddling for newbies, and food and photography, which make it a must-visit spot on the map of India. Puducherry. Rediscover colors while cycling through French Town. Soak in the French heritage of Puducherry by breezing your way through French Town on a bicycle. Treat your eyes to the gorgeous, colorful buildings as you bask in the relaxed vibes of the place where time seems to have stood still. Punjab. Be a part of the Hola Mohalla Festival in Ropar. The Hola Mohalla Festival is organized in Ropar, Punjab during March, and this is just the right spot to capture the vibrant side of Punjab during your travels. Plan your trip around the Sikh festival that is celebrated for 3 days on the Anandpur Sahib Gurudwara grounds in Ropar, and find yourself spellbound by this amazing local cultural experience, also featuring the martial arts of Punjab. Rajasthan. Enjoy stargazing amidst the Thar Desert in Jaisalmer. To witness the night sky of Jaisalmer is any traveler's dream come true. After the jeep rides and the camel rides through the incredible Thar, the end of the day brings another new experience that you are going to cherish for a lifetime. Enjoy the local performances and sleep in one of the campsites in Jaisalmer to witness the star-studded night sky. Sikkim. Ride a cycle along the ancient Silk Route. The ancient Silk Route that connected India to Lhasa passes through the hill state of Sikkim, and the latest adventure that travelers have indeed fallen in love with is a cycling adventure on the Silk Route passing through Sikkim. Riding a cycle along the 32 curving bends of Zuluk Loops is a sure shot bucket list goal. Tamil Nadu. Pay your respects at the Meenakshi Temple in Madurai. One of India's most photographed temples, the Meenakshi Temple of Madurai is exceedingly impressive in terms of its architecture. It is more than 4,000 years old and remains a focal point of the culture of Tamil Nadu. The 12-day Chithirai Festival, which is celebrated in April every year, makes your trip to Madurai all the more memorable. Telangana. Embrace the world of Tollywood at Ramoji Film City. If you are a movie buff, this one deserves a top spot on your bucket list. Spanning across 2,500 acres of land, Ramoji Film City is where hundreds of blockbuster movies have been shot, both from Tollywood as well as Bollywood. Apart from sets and studios, you can also enjoy numerous amusement parks, restaurants, and hotels. No matter how hard you try, you can't cover it all in a single day. So make sure you take out a few days for this unique experience. Tripura. Travel to Unakoti to find a hidden gem. Almost 178 kilometers to the northeast of Agartala, this is a magical archaeological site that has been undiscovered by the best of travelers. Almost 1 crore rock-carved figures are believed to exist in Unakoti, arguably dating back to the 7th to 9th century, and the sculptures have been an incredible pilgrimage site for the Shaivites for hundreds of years. Uttar Pradesh. Celebrate the world-renowned festival of colors in Vrindavan. The month of March in the city of Vrindavan in Uttar Pradesh is the month of the festival of colors. The celebration in Vrindavan and the nearby city of Mathura is dedicated to Lord Krishna. The Banke Bihari temple in Vrindavan comes alive with devotees and travelers who arrive here from across the world to play with colors across the city. Uttarakhand. Take a trek to the Valley of Flowers. The Valley of Flowers in Uttarakhand is one of the UNESCO heritage sites that is home to several species of flowering plants that are unique to this stunning stretch of land. The trek starts from the village of Govindghat and takes you along to the blooming mountainscape to Hemkund Sahib. The best time of the year to witness the flowering valley is during the month of July and August. West Bengal. Experience the festivities during Durga Puja in Kolkata. The month of September is indeed a time of festivities in the state of West Bengal. For travelers, it's just the right time to experience the best of Bengal while pandal hopping across the city of Kolkata. Get floored by the superb craftsmanship of the artisans of Bengal who give you a surreal experience at every pandal in the city. The celebrations continue for 9 days and the entire state comes to life during this time of the year. If you have suggestions for exclusive travel experiences in India that we might have missed, please hit the comment section below and tell us all about them. If you enjoyed this video, please share it with friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to Tripoto for more travel content.